I've been homeschooled for about a year and a half now. Well, I come from the suburbs. Life, you know, which is rough. And I mean, I done slept in a little wacker. I done slept on the bridges. I done slept in the little cardboard boxes and stuff, you know, just surviving, especially in the wintertime is the hardest time. And like,